I want to thank people who bought my books when I was selling them out of my knapsack. And the gigantic thank I would like to give is to Beth Follett. For almost 11 years, she has kept all three of my books in print. She took me in when I was barely 25. You, Beth, are a literary treasure.
Well, if you ever doubted the impact of the Trillium Book Award,